Welcome to Evolution Island. This place is spectacular, full of species beyond your wildest dreams.
Nobody knows why the narwhal has a tusk. It just does. Egad! Gadzooks! Darwin, you're good. You're okay in my book. Expert in surviving on low food. Learn to thrive in the desert to add a Minimus to your single player menu. Learn to thrive in the desert. Okay. Alright. Just me versus Minimus Rex. Yeah, if it's gonna thrive on low food, it's probably gonna be putting minuses in there. I get to go first. I think we'll take a gamble here. If he beefs up any of his population, though, or body size. I'm gonna have to eat my own long neck, which would suck. Of course he did. Oh dear. Chomp. Well, that was a turn. Could have done differently there. Put all my guys in the body, I guess. Put all my cards that keyed it into body. Alright, you're going first. So I want to forage. And I want to scavenge. And I want to horn, so... Let's scavenge and eat food. Do I need to be defensive herding right now? Carnivore must be bigger in population. Well, he's huge in population, so that's not gonna help. Oh, got him. Starved him out. See if there's anything to feed on. Oh, you need to. Start him out again. This is working. Foraging and long neck are so good together. I just have to make sure. Keep my body size up. you put a big card in. So I'm going to lose one, but he's going to lose three, so. I think I'm ahead. Interesting that he keeps doing that. The Minimus Rex. Okay. That worked out for him that time. That might have been a good turn to go carnivore. There. I should have minus. Alright, well. Go scavenge? No. So long neck and carnivore don't work at all together, which is fine. So there's no food to be had. So we'll chomp here. Should have attacked them first. So, the neat balance of paying to be, or it pays to be really defensive, but you also want to be really offensive with your carnivores. I think I'm just going to go all out here. He's self-sufficient, and you're just gonna go to town. Well, I guess putting the scavenger here means I don't get an extra attack in. So maybe that's not a good combo. They should be able to wipe out population entirely. I got this one in the bag, I think. horns now. Well, it'll be alright. You weren't very good at surviving on minimal food, Minimus Rex.
Don't forget to like, comment, or subscribe. You can find Cheese Viking Games all over the web at Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, Twitch, YouTube, and CheeseVikingGames.com.